In closing, I'd be remiss if I didn't mention the sacred mission of recovering America's POWs and MIAs. This mission is very important to the VFW, and we call on Congress to fully fund the Defense POW-MIA Accounting Agency and its support organizations. And I thank you again for the opportunity to represent the nation's largest and oldest major combat veterans organization. We are the VFW, and no one does more for veterans. I look forward to your questions.